don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I.
Well, you might be a bit confused,
and you might be a little bit bruised,
but baby, how we spoon like no one else. So I will help you read those books, if you will soothe my worried looks. And we will put the lonesome on the shelf.
Let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them.
Today we have loved each other for 926 days. In these past 926 days, we have been on countless adventures, have made each other laugh until we cry, have dreamed of endless possibilities of our future, and have supported and loved each other through heartache and failure. Michael, you are truly an incredible human being and my favorite person, and I say that all the time. You have so many admirable traits. You're humorous and caring, handsome and strong and steadfast. The moment I met you, I knew you were the one. And while I recognized all of the qualities that you have and that you possess and admired all of them, I didn't fall in love with just those qualities. Rather, I fell in love with who you are as a person, your spirit, your heart, your entire being. I cannot imagine living this life without you. I never want to see a day where there isn't a Michael who wakes me up to the smell of bacon and eggs and a hot cup of black coffee, or a Michael who forces a giggle out of me when sometimes I don't want to laugh. In the words of Tyler Knott Gregson, you are the poem I never knew how to write, and this life is the story I have always wanted to tell. Today, and always, I promise to love you in all of your forms and to see you for who you truly are. I promise to walk beside you through times of love and laughter and times of sadness and sorrow. I promise to always pull you on the dance floor so that we can show off our white people dance moves. I promise to always have the house stocked with toilet paper and bacon, because those are truly necessary. I promise to never take you for granted. I promise to share big dreams with you. I promise that we will never own an actual set of glassware, and that we will live out our lives drinking out of old jam jars. I promise to love you to the ends of this earth. You are my heart, my soul, my everything, and I want to share this life with you. I am so honored to be your wife.
Jordan, who would have known that a barn fire with a burning couch would have changed our lives forever? Jordan, you are my inspiration. You are courageous, you are funny, you are kind-hearted, and you always look for the best in everyone. When I wake up from nightmares, you are there holding me, and I feel safe. We have laughed, we have loved, we have cried, and even disagreed. I know we had some hard times, and I wish I can tell you that they are all over. But there are still many more to come. I can say that I will fight for you and fight for our family, no matter what. You are worth fighting for, and I will always fight for us. When the zombie apocalypse happens, I will let you run in front of me, and I will not trip you so I can get away. I promise to make you Annie's mac and cheese with poblano peppers whenever you want. I will even grab your butt when we get old and wrinkly. Jordan, I can't promise you the moon or the stars, for where they are not mine to give, but we can admire them together for as long as we live. I know we don't believe in fate or destiny, so I will say that I choose you. And in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of this reality, I'd find you and I would choose you always. I love you, Jordan, and I always will.
I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my.